I'm Ajit Rajagopal. I'm an Indian artist based in Dubai. So I'm really happy to do this exhibition organized by Cartoon Art Gallery in Oasis Mall, Dubai.
I'm Rajesh Desai. This is my hobby basically. I'm working as well and doing these paintings. Basically, these are my forte is in the landscapes, and I do in the different mediums like these are watercolors and this is acrylic. Basically, these actually, you know, you could say that I'm missing India, and I try to show what I miss, so that people get the, you know, kind of things what they are missing here in Dubai.
Hi, my name is Varsha Surika. I'm in Oasis Mall. I'm exhibiting in this mall, and the theme is the landscape. As you can see that, this is a misty forest, and I have used acrylic, and this is oil painting. So I use mixed medium, and you can see that I have done some with the clay work also. And thanks to Oasis Mall and Cartoon Art Gallery for giving me this wonderful chance to exhibit here. And thanks to Mrinmay also, she's here.
I'm Mrinmay, the gallery manager of Cartoon Art Gallery. Basically, I'm a self-taught artist. I'm very happy to be a part of the Cartoon Art Gallery family, and we are here to promote the artworks of various local artists by giving them a platform to present themselves and exhibit and sell their works. And thanks to Oasis Mall, who gave us this opportunity.
My name is Afshan. I'm an Indian artist living in Dubai for many years. I've been practicing art, and it's my hobby, and I do a lot of portraits and paintings, like you see here, a lot of landscapes, and I work in acrylics as well as oil paints.
Hi, I'm Malini Menon, and I'm a biotechnologist. Painting is my passion. I'm using acrylic medium, and I am very thankful to Mrinmay, Sebastian from Cartoon Art Gallery, Oasis Mall, and my husband for all his support. Thank you. Mother for believing me, inspiring me, and supporting me.